This episode of DNews is brought to you by the Toyota Prius. Let's lead the way. Teenagers don't get enough sleep because they're up late making bad decisions, right? But what if it's the other way around? Could their lack of sleep lead to partying? Hey everyone, Julia here for DNews. Some studies say almost half of American teenagers don't get enough sleep. But maybe that's because they're forced into a schedule counter to their biological clocks. Their internal clocks tick a little later than full-grown adults. They sleep longer and they stay awake later. Yet thanks to early start times for high schools, they often get less than 7 of their recommended 8 to 9.5 hours of sleep. A recent study published in the journal Alcoholism, Clinical and Experimental Research suggests that sleep problems in teenagers mean more than just an attitude and poor grades. Trouble sleeping or not getting enough sleep strongly predicted not just alcohol use, but associated problematic behaviors, like binge drinking, driving under the influence, and risky sexual behavior. Previous studies show a relation between sleep problems and substance abuse in high-risk populations, but this study controlled for that. These were kids who, for whatever reason, weren't sleeping enough. Researchers looked at data collected from interviews and questionnaires from the National Longitudinal Study of Adolescent and Adult Health. The data was collected in 3 waves. Controlling for previous substance abuse, those sleepy high schoolers in the mid-90s were more likely to have drinking problems 6 or 7 years later. The researchers found that having trouble sleeping or not getting enough sleep in the first wave strongly predicted alcohol problems in the second wave. The prediction for alcohol issues in the third wave was slightly less strong, but still significant. While some of the sleepiness can be attributed to an unfriendly schedule, the rates of insomnia and sleep issues reported in this study were about the same for adults. 1 in 10 reported chronic insomnia, while 3 in 10 reported occasional insomnia. This points to a biological basis for sleeping problems. This isn't the first study to show a correlation between being tired and making bad decisions. Studies often show that not getting enough sleep inhibits self-regulation, something teens already struggle with. So why do teens struggle more than the rest of us? Well, mainly because their prefrontal cortex isn't fully developed yet. This part of the brain sits just behind the forehead and is important for what's called executive functioning, things like planning, memory, organization, and mood. More importantly, in the case of sleepy teens, this part of the brain helps you weigh the cost and benefits of your choices. Studies show that a lack of sleep reduces activity in this part of the brain. This disruption increases risk-taking behavior. So it's really easy to see how poor sleep and the teenage brain can combine and can lead to bad decisions. Being a teenager and being sleep deprived is a double whammy for the prefrontal cortex. So if you're a teen, get more sleep, seriously. If you're a parent of a teen, help them get the sleep they need. You might try to talk to them about how important it is for their developing brain. Keeping them on a regular sleep schedule and cutting out electronics like phones and laptops before bed can help. And it can help curb some of these more dangerous adolescent behaviors. To learn why teenagers need more sleep or to find out why you need sleep at all, check out these videos down below. So, throwing it back to you, commenters, is partying late really that excellent? Do you party because you're sleep deprived? Comment below. Oh, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. This episode of DNews is brought to you by the Toyota Prius. Let's lead the way.